Siri Daly, June 14, 2018, 11:45 a.m. Siri Daly is a busy working mama. Siri is a mom to three kids with husband Carson Daly, daughters London Rose, 3½, and Etta Jones, 5½, plus son Jackson James, 9. She was a television writer and producer before becoming a stay-at-home parent. The decision to write about food on her blog Seriously Delicious was a no-brainer aside from parenting. Food has always been Siri's passion. In her debut cookbook, also titled Seriously Delicious, available now, she shares a collection of triumphs and mistakes, plus simple, delicious recipes for people who love food. Siri, 37, regularly appears on the Today Show alongside her husband, oftentimes for a segment called Dining with the Dailies. You can find more of Siri's recipes and adventures in motherhood on Instagram at @SeriouslyDelicious and @RealMomsWorry. Want all the latest pregnancy and birth announcements plus celebrity mom blogs? Click here to get those and more in the People Babies newsletter, respectively. Siri Daly and daughter, courtesy Siri Daly related. Siri Daly's blog, Finding Me Time, is a busy mom of three. Some people have one child, then another, and then maybe a few more, and soon they must face a grim reality. They need a new car, a third row for all those small humans and their small friends. Carpool life. So what do? They succumb to the pressure of buying a minivan. Me, not. Some people make this purchase grudgingly. I love my minivan. The following blog might be considered a love letter to a high-roof vehicle with a flexible interior layout, as Wikipedia defines a minivan. If you are a parent and this interests or horrifies you, please read on. Siri Daly, courtesy Siri Daly related video. Spring is here. Siri Daly is keeping it fresh with her seasonal smashed pea and ricotta toast recipe back in 2012. Shortly before my second child was born, we switched from a mid-sized car to the infamous minivan. Fun fact, I drove a minivan in high school when it was really not cool to do so, and I was less enthused back then. This time around, however, my life instantly changed for the better, and here is why. Let's begin with the sliding doors. There is nothing more irritating than strapping your children into the car, loading it with your stuff, then realizing a door is open. That usually is enough to bring tears to my eyes. I'm emotional. But with a minivan, no need to fret and sweat and curse, because all doors shut with the push of a button. A button. Child locks prevent your kids from abusing such a power, therefore you can maintain all control. Additionally, raise your hand if you've ever had a kid open a door with such force that it dinged the car next to you, as you should. My hand is frantically waving in the air. This can be avoided with those magical sliding doors. In fact, if I had a rock band, I think I would name it Sliding Doors, because my obsession goes that far. It would be the coolest rock band in all of the land. Siri Daly with daughters London and Etta, courtesy Siri Daly related. Siri Daly's blog, stripping away the filters of perfect parenting on social media. Moving on. Let's talk about how low minivans are to the ground, making them convenient and easy for your children to hop in and out of. Once your kids learn how to buckle themselves in, you barely have to lift a finger. Combine that lowness with the high roof and you can practically have a dance party in your car, if that's something you're into. Also, the trunk, because of the close proximity to the ground, I simply hop into the trunk and fold myself over the back row to buckle anyone in who can't do it themselves. It's still not the most enjoyable task, but it beats climbing back there and pretty much straining every muscle in your body. Mostly, I like to own my minivan crush. To me, it represents a chapter of my life that I know is fleeting, the period of cereal-littered car seats. Disney soundtracks on repeat and constant requests to lock. Mom, look, I cannot lock, I am driving. One day I'll miss my messy van full of children, so for now, I embrace it. What lie, though, I could have done without it in high school. I mean, come on, you may like